A Cuban New Mexico man was arrested for his 8th DWI after a wreck near San Ysidro. Sandoval County Sheriff's deputies say 46-year-old George Toledo Jr. was driving Tuesday on U.S. 550 when his truck was rear-ended by another car. Deputies say Toledo's truck didn't have any taillights and was traveling at slow speeds. No one was seriously hurt. Toledo is charged with DWI and driving on a revoked license.